My name is Grace Kim and I came from South Korea. And today this Ahmadiyya event was really good and successful. And because I also work in HWPL for guiding the interfaith dialogue, so I really wanted to come to listen also from the His Holiness Caliph message. And he was also very much beautiful. And now this time is really important. We have to achieve the peace. And religious leaders, they all have to actually gather their force together for achieving this world peace. And the message from the Khalifa, his Holiness was really important. So I hope that we can all gather our force together so that we can truly realize a world peace.
It was very different from what we usually hear from media or on social media. So that's why I think it was very, very good to hear. And I think that really a lot of people need to hear more that kind of speeches. And I was very impressed because when I talked to him, I thought I didn't have any time, so I was being quick. And he really took the time to ask who I was, what was I doing. And so this was the proof that he's not the kind of person that will say speeches, but he's not the same. So he was very, very kind and very...